This is a work train, W006. Work train's pretty cool. I don't know anything about this stuff. This is all railroad equipment. You see that? That's the end of the rail right there hanging over that car. Now, I'm not really an expert at maintenance away. All this is ex-chassis. You can see all the old chassis system logos. Let me get you zoomed in. You see all the chassis logos? Every single one of these cars is ex-chassis. That's really rare. So two rare trains one day. It's 4 minutes and 7 seconds we're looking at. This train seems like it'll never end, but this is an extremely rare train, so I don't think I'll stop recording. Now check out this shit. I don't even know what that is. I don't know much. I just wish I was by the cemetery, because I hate here, because this is trespassing. One of you is going to hate on me, and I'm sorry, okay? Car. That's a nice car. Wow, look at that. The chassis, everything. That thing is amazing. Here's the part I'm waiting for. Coming up right now. That's right, the caboose. Can't tell you the last time a caboose went over that bridge. Wow. I put an EOT on a caboose. That's so funny. Wow, that is insane. Maintenance of way train with a caboose. That's pretty neat. Not every day you see a caboose out on the rails.